72, turned the car sideways, 22 came along, ran into a John Campbell, the 22, hitting the front end of the 38 car, that's Mike Milligan, brings out the yellow on the track. Campbell had nowhere to go, hard on the throttle out of four, there was Milligan right in the middle of the track. Stock car. Number 34, John Farr.